Listen!
This is definitely gonna be a good one.
Come on.
Let's go!
Fight. Fight.
Let's see what they try and do here in this first round.
Alright, let's go!
Blocks the jump in. The low heavy hits. Picks up some damage with a long reaching attack. Solid idea. Maybe next time.
We can't win them all. Just make sure you learn from your mistakes. Trying to figure out how to get that damage.
Nails the anti-air. Good job blocking the jump in. They're showing us just how patient they can be. That happens to everyone.
We can't win them all. Just make sure you learn from your mistakes.
It's back into the corner with pressure building.
Uh-oh. I've got a bad feeling about this. Oh, this is getting crazy. This comeback is not going to be easy to pull off.
Smart play with the throw. Stuck in the corner, but not going down without a fight.
All right, what's the mix-up?
They're low on both.
Yeah.
Great round. Nicely done.
Send them home. You got this one.
Oh, that was rough. It felt like they were just going through the motions for that win.
All right, who's going to swing first?
Man, it's really anyone's game now.
Both fighters want to establish themselves early on.
All right. Curious to see how aggressive these two players will be in neutral to start out.
Time to take this momentum and really run with it.
Both fighters having full super arc gauge means positioning is critical here.
Is it time for the mix-up?
Huge opportunity. Punches that off and keeps going.
Wait a minute.
There's the drive impact. That's going to lead to a juicy punch down.
Bring in the heat.
Catches in all the bars with the Shinru Repa. We have a super arc on deck. There's still a chance to turn this around.
Genius!
Wow! What a decision! So smart!
Likely when they're looking to connect with an overdrive arc for throwing them!
Okay, what's the follow-up?
Player 2 connects with the throw!
Okay, what's the follow-up?
Low heavy!
Okay, what's the follow-up?
Nuh-uh, that win wasn't lucky. It was 100% planned.
I cannot believe they pulled that off. That was crazy.
They're still hungry. Both sides stepping up for the rematch.
Nice. I feel like I could watch these two go at it forever.
Not having the crossover. Track that jump nicely. Yeah, like that. Still slugging it out here. Denied up top.
All right, what's the plan? You gotta make sure you keep your eye on the timer.
Bad aim.
Oh, that's a rough one. Never fun losing a match like that.
Had the radar up and running. That happens to everyone. Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense. Risky up close crap still going on. Both fighters hit.
Great round. Nicely done.
Well read. Keep going.
That was so dominant. And if that keeps up, this might be a quick match.
Drive hunt on.
Saw that coming. Not having the crosser. Who'll gain control of the match in the early going?
All right. Curious to see how aggressive these two players will be in neutral to start out.
Full SAEB on deck here. No worries about that.
I'm not worried. Just gotta lab a few things, and I'm positive it'll be different next time.
This is gonna be bad news. Time to take this momentum and really run with it. Player 2 will look to apply pressure.
Wait a minute. Wait.
Ooh, burnout activates.
This is definitely not good for them at all.
Looking for a chance.
This is definitely not good for them. Whoa, I don't know how they reacted to that jump so fast. What's gonna happen?
Saw it all.
What a smart throw!
What? How do you even think of doing that?
The drive gauge is screaming for more attention.
Whoa, I don't know. You're done. Holy moly, yeah. That was an amazing round.
Can't beat me.
gotta shake it off. Let's go!
I love it when things get crazy like this. Let's go!
Hit the drive! Who will come out on top and pull off?
Okay, okay. What's the follow-up?
Player 2 is in a very good spot now.
Oh, man! This could be all the difference!
With Super Arc into play, it's really anything goes at this point.
Okay, okay. What's the follow-up?
Lots of low kick. Going in! They've got about half-life left. Keep them out! Watch! Reads the throw and explodes him!
Okay, okay. What's the follow-up?
This kid leads it so he closes it out.
Takes the round! Wow!
Player 2 is showing off a million-dollar smile now.
I'm ready. Here we go.
Here we go. Let's see what these fighters have in store.
Really excited to see what kind of tech both players have for this fight.
Almost had it, but it gets blocked. Drive impact's no good, but it's needed to apply pressure and take the fight out of the drive game. Can they utilize the corner? Buy some time by driving them into the corner, and now they can create some big chances to do damage here. Player 2 needs to deal with his burnout. The low heavy hits. Projectile to try to change the situation.
Ooh, you gotta make sure you keep your eye on the timer.
Nice.
That was crazy.
There's a change of side.
What's gonna happen? Things are looking pretty bleak right now.
They're backed up into the corner.
Wait a minute. It's there. And they close it out. Good stuff.
Gotta shake it off. Let's go.
This has been a crazy pace, and I'm sure both players are feeling so much pressure right now. Which one is gonna survive?
Big roll reaching heavy.
But still slugging it out and getting swift. Jumps up. Oh, yeah, just like that.
Oh, this is getting crazy.
Is it time for the mix-up? Great work. Just like that.
I'm not worried. Just gotta lab a few things, and I'm positive it'll be different next time. Holy moly, that was an amazing round!
Oh, damn, it's all yours!
This is it! Triumph or die! There will be no salty run back!
The low kick hit!
What? How do you even think of doing that?
Player 1 got to figure out a way to fight back after getting washed that last one.
Right.
Is it time for the mix-up?
They gotta be careful not to overextend or their opponent might go for the side switch.
That was ridiculous defense!
What
genius play to escape the throw! Nice! The next with the throw!
Okay, okay, what's the follow-up?
Here comes the corner pressure!
Oh, man.
Knockdown, here comes the mix-up!
Okay, okay, what's the follow-up?
A real test of mercy!
This is going to hit for a critical one! A lot of imagination, not only gonna wreck their life bar, but also their nerve!
Tech time for both fights.
It's all come down to this. This is so tense.
What a statement with that fireball. There's a burnout.
Oh, this is definitely not good for them at all.
It's over.
I can't believe that round.
That was nuts.
So back and forth. Wow. You can't ask for better Street Fighter.
Yeah, I love the back and forth they had.
You can.
Both of them are ready for springs forward with the drive rush. Using moves out of drive rush for advantage is good for creating new chances. Denied up top. Surprises them with the drive rush. Okay, so a drive rush can really close the game. Plenty moves that otherwise be out of reach in that sweet spot to launch a surprise attack. Somehow pushes back all the way to center stage. Can they scrape together a final push?
KO.
Dude, great round. Nicely done.
Any more of that.
Oh, boy. If you look up disrespect to the dictionary, you'll probably see a picture of this match here.
The jump in is denied. Throws to get around their defense.
Ooh. It hits with the overhead.
Quick dash in.
What's gonna happen?
Time to take this momentum and really run with it. Gotta be careful not to whip this range. Connects with the medium kick. The impact doesn't do anything.
I can't believe they blocked that.
target combo as a filler.
What are you doing?
They need to be mindful of their opponent's SA gauge. Uses the gauge for the super heart. They want to show they're not playing around.
What's wrong? Get up!
Right, hit the drop! The low!
Connects with the throw! Time to take this... Oh,
perfect, Perry! They got a feast on this chance!
K.O.
Ooh, great round. Nicely done.
Player 2 is showing them what's good.
Yo, on the line.
You know both players are not gonna hold back.
Round 1. Fight!
The fight just started. This is Tasty Steve on commentary.
Ooh, can't wait to see this good stuff here.
Pressuring them in the corner.
Okay, this might be the momentum they need.
Yeah, like that.
Smart stuff there.
There's a corner switch.
All right, what's the plan? Trying to figure out how to get that damage.
Neither of them willing to give up ground here. Nails the anti-air. They're being absolutely relentless with this fireball pressure in the corner. Easy take. Good stuff, but they gotta keep it up.
Oh, that's a rough one. Never fun losing a match like that.
The corner makes it hard to escape. What'll be the setup here?
Uh-oh, I've got a bad feeling about this.
There's still a chance here. That drive impact doesn't get through.
Wow, what a decision. So smart.
Oh, my heart. I can't, man.
Oh, man, it's coming down to the wire.
They're low on both life and drive gauge right now. No mix-up as the low heavy is blocked. A critical situation for both fighters. The spacing is so on point right now. It is KO.
Yeah, that was such a stressful round.
Send him home. You got this one.
That was so dominant. And if that keeps up, this might be a quick match. Amazing awareness there. They can't get in from the air. They've got to try a more grounded approach.
Jumps.
Oh, more that.
Ooh, nicely done, nicely done.
Brushes that off and keeps going. Time to take this momentum and really run with it.
Okay, okay.
Barely blocks the jump in. Super experiencing burnout. Connects with the medium kick. They back the opponent into the corner, now to apply the pressure.
Oh no, not like...
Oh my god, we got a stun.
Yeah, that might be done. Don't think this is gonna happen.
No question, this super hard is definitely going to be. You're done.
And they close it out. Good stuff.
Player 1 is showing time in the lab pays off.
They must have been hungry because they...